place in Yasser and Abu Dhabi. We're doing this as part of an initiative to try and help the labour force of Abu Dhabi in terms of their fitness and overall well-being. The differences we've seen over the few weeks since we first did the first testing have been quite drastic. Obviously, when the guys first did it, they were sort of unsure of what they were doing. This time around, they know what they're doing, but they're also doing it a lot quicker. And you can see that they're pushing themselves a lot more. And I think that's obviously down to the sport that they've been playing and the active lifestyle that they've been partaking in. So it's been really good to see, and they seem to be enjoying it as well, which is the good thing.
All right. Thank you.